probably be disappointed. Anyway, this first thing is an instrumental written by the great Doogie McLean, great Scottish songwriter. It's called The Gael. Thank you. Here's an old tune by early Bob Dylan. And unusually for him, he plays this as a Latin beat in three-quarter time, which is pretty unusual for him. It's called To Ramona. Ramona, come closer, shut softly your watery eyes. The pangs of your sadness will pass as your spirits will rise. The flowers of the city, though breath-like, get death-like sometimes. It ain't no use trying to deal with the dying, though I cannot explain that in lines. Your crack country lips I still wish to kiss, as to be by the strength of your skin. Your magnetic moments still capture the minutes I'm in. But it grieves my heart, love, to see you trying to be a part of a world that just don't exist. It's all just a dream, babe, a vacuum, a scheme, babe, that sucks you into feeling like this. I can tell that your head has been twisted and fed with worthless foam from the mouth. I can tell you are torn between staying and returning back to the South. You've been fooled into thinking that the finishing end is at hand. Yet there's no one to beat you, no one to defeat you, except the thoughts of yourself feeling bad. Than you. If you really believe that, you know you have nothing to win and nothing to lose. From fixtures and forces and friends, your sorrow does stem. That hype you and type you, making you feel that you gotta be just like them. I'd forever talk to you, but soon my words would turn into a meaningless ring. For deep in my heart, I know there's no help I can bring. Everything passes, everything changes. Just do what you think you should do. And who knows, baby, someday maybe I'll come and be crying to you. Yeah, who knows, maybe someday, baby, it'll be me who comes crying to you. Thank you. I'm going to do a short medley of a couple of songs by Gordon Lightfoot. These two songs, it's about two guys, and they're very, very different guys.
letter from a girl who found the time to write to a lonesome boy somewhere in the night. She sent me a railway ticket too, to take me to her loving arms, and the big steel rail gonna carry me home to the one I love. Well, I've been out here many long days, haven't found a place that I can call my own. Not a two-bit bed to lay my body on. I've been stood up, I've been shook down, I've been dragged into the sand, but the big steel rail gonna carry me home to the one I love. Well, I've been uptight most every night, walking around the streets of this old town. Not a friend around to tell my troubles to. My good old car, she done broke down, 'cause I drove it into the ground. But the big steel rail gonna carry me home to the one I love. Well, look out of yonder across the plains, the big dry wheels a-pounding along the ground. Gonna get on board and I'll be homeward bound. I ain't had a home-cooked meal, and Lord, I need one now. And the big steel rail gonna carry me home to the one I love. Here I am with my hat in my hand, standing on the railway, won't you give a ride to a lonesome boy who missed his train last night. I went into town for one last round, and I gambled my ticket away. Now the big steel rail won't carry me home to the one I love. What you get for loving me. I ain't the kind to hang around with any new love that I found. 'Cause moving is my stock and trade, I'm moving on. I won't think of you when I'm gone, so don't you shed a tear for me. I ain't the love you thought I'd be. I got 100 more like you, so don't be blue. I'll have 1,000 before I'm through. But Then someday when your poor heart is on the mend, well, I might just pass this way again. That's what you get for loving me. That's what you get for loving me. Now everything you had is gone, as you can see. That's what you get for loving me.
Thank you. Here's a really pitiful song by Gillian Welch and Dave Rawlings. It's about poor sharecroppers and poor farmers in the Deep South during the Depression. Miserable song. It's called Annabelle.
No matter how we try.
Thank you. I'm going to try something here way beyond me. I can't play it, but what the heck? Everybody knows this one. Just to remind myself not to try new stuff. for the first time.
Carl Brahm, everybody. How good is Carl? Yeah.